السلام عليكم everyone, welcome to a new episode from LinguaMe. This episode will be about professions, الوظائف or jobs in spoken Egyptian. I prepared 10 important jobs in spoken Egyptian for you, also with some examples so that you can know how we pronounce them and also how we write them. So let's go. Our first job is المحاسب, the accountant, المحاسب, okay, المحاسب, and the feminine form is المحاسبة, okay, so we add تاي تاء, المحاسبة. We have an example for this. When we say, for example, these are many calculations, we need an accountant, okay, دي حسابات كتير, okay, or في حسابات كتير, في حسابات كتير, احنا محتاجين or هنحتاج محاسب, اوكي, هنحتاج, اوكي, we will need, اوكي, في حسابات كتير, هنحتاج accountant, هنحتاج محاسب. And هنحتاج here is the future, each future tense of يحتاج, which is to need, اوكي, so accountant is محاسب. Job here is chef, chef, and we say also chef in Egyptian, اوكي, chef. And usually chef is an international word, so you can use it in Egypt and in many Arab countries as well without any problem. And we have a small phrase here, a short phrase, which is the food is delicious, okay, الأكل طعم أوي, or الأكل طعم, طعم أوي, very delicious. Who is the chef? مين الشيف؟ Okay, who is the chef? So الأكل طعم, the food is delicious. So we say طعم or لذيذ for delicious. Who is the chef? مين الشيف؟ We have also the doctor, which is دكتور. Okay, doctor, دكتور, very similar. And also in Egypt, we say طبيب. So it's from modern standard Arabic. You will see it on the signs, okay, and on the buildings, طبيب. Okay, طبيب. So when I say, for example, أنا عيان ومحتاج دكتور, okay, I am sick and I need a doctor. عيان is sick, okay, عيان. And we say مريض as well, it is sick. I am sick, أنا عيان ومحتاج دكتور, and I need a doctor. Also engineer, which is مهندس, and sometimes also we say باش مهندس in Egypt, which is باشا plus مهندس. باشا from the Turkish, something like sir, and مهندس the engineer. So when I say, for example, المهندس أحمد or الباش مهندس أحمد will arrive at 8 a.m. So I say الباش مهندس أحمد هيجي or هيوصل الساعة 8 الصبح. 8, 8 a.m. الصبح, arrive is هيجي or هيوصل, arrive. Also مزارع or فلاح, which is farmer. When we say, for example, الفلاح واخد باله من المحصول, okay, or بياخد باله من المحصول. واخد باله, it means he is taking care of, taking care of. المحصول is crop or the crops, and the plural is محصيل, okay. So المزارع or الفلاح واخد باله, is taking care of the crops, المحاصيل or المحصول. Since we talked about the gardener, المزارع الفلاح, we will talk about الجنيني, which is the gardener, الجنيني. So when we say, for example, he works as a gardener since last year, هو بيشتغل جنيني من السنة اللي فاتت, بيشتغل جنيني من السنة اللي فاتت. So he works as a gardener, هو بيشتغل جنيني من السنة اللي فاتت, since last year. Here we have قاضي, from قاضي in modern standard Arabic. قاضي is a judge, okay, the judge, القاضي, القاضي, okay. And for female we say also القاضي, and in Egypt we don't have female judge, it's only male judge. But if you want to say it a female, it's also القاضي. We don't say القاضية as a female, okay, القاضية. And so القاضي here is the judge. And when we say, for example, احنا مستنيين كلمة القاضي, so we are waiting for the word of the judge or the judge's word, okay. We are, احنا مستنيين, we are waiting for, مستني, waiting for, مستنيين. This is a conjugation with احنا, which is we. احنا مستنيين كلمة القاضي. Here المحامي is the lawyer. المحامية is the lawyer feminine. Okay, محامية at the title. So when we say, for example, my sister is a lawyer, okay, or works as a lawyer. So أختي بتشتغل محامية. أختي, my sister, بتشتغل be imperfect, بتشتغل محامية, a lawyer. Okay, أختي بتشتغل محامية. ميكانيكي is mechanic, very similar, ميكانيكي. And ميكانيكية is the female, but we don't have in Egypt a female in this profession. ميكانيكي is usually a male, okay? So ميكانيكي, ميكانيكي. And we, if we want to have a sentence, we say, for example, the mechanic told me, الميكانيكي قال لي, إن عربيتي, that my car needs, عايزة, spare parts, قطع غيار, okay؟ قطع غيار. So ميكانيكي here. الميكانيكي قال لي. The mechanic told me. الميكانيكي. Then we have السباك. السباك. And السباك, he is a person who is a plumber. Okay. Who do the plumber job. السباك. And we have also no female version for this. We say السباكة, but it's not there in Egypt. We don't say سباكة actually in Egypt. We don't have a female in this profession. So so a phrase for this, the main pipe is leaking. المصورة الأم. So we say المصورة الأم, which is the main pipe. الأم here, it means the mother. So the mother pipe or the main pipe, okay, is leaking بتنقط. بتنقط. So this means leaking, water is dropping. And you know, so I'm asking somebody, you know a good plumber. أنت تعرف سباك كويس. So كويس is good. From أنا كويس, I am okay. Okay, أنت عامل إيه? How are you doing? أنا كويس. Okay, so plumber, a good plumber is سباك كويس. أنت تعرف سباك كويس. Here we reach the end of this episode. It was very easy. Now you know many important professions in spoken Egyptian, like the المزارع or الفلاح, القاضي, المهندس, الدكتور, السباك, الميكانيكي, and so on. Make sure to check these words when you watch Egyptian movies or series. And if you have any problem in any of these words, just write me in the comments below. Don't forget to enroll 100% free in my Egyptian Arabic 101 course. It's a fundamental course aiming to give you the basic background you need in spoken Egyptian. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. You will find useful resources in the description box of this video, so make sure to check them out. I hope you like this episode. Have a great time and see you in future episodes.